This year, Berklee College of Music will launch not only the first Bachelor of Arts degree in Music Industry Leadership and Innovation, but the first ever degree at Berklee that does not require an audition. What we're looking for is for people who want to work on the business side of the industry.
The Bachelor of Arts Music Industry Leadership and Innovation is truly one of a kind. Unlike other music business programs, this BA has a foundation in design thinking.
So what is design thinking? It's thinking like a designer, using the methods and the mindsets of a designer. It's a methodology you use to ask what is possible. What is possible is exciting.
If you look at all the major music groups right now, the Warners, the Universals, the Sonys, they're investing heavily in innovation labs. And to have a sustainable career or a sustainable business in music, you need to innovate.
Innovation is key to really unlocking the potential of all that we have in front of us.
We want the type of student who will dream of things that no one else has ever dreamt of.
And our students will have the opportunity to either work in the traditional current model or in any future model that they create.
If you're wondering, what will your life be like? You'll be taking classes in insights and innovation, strategic leadership, every music industry subject imaginable. You will also then move on to your practicums where you'll get hands-on experience in either licensing or concerts and touring or even artist development.
Students also have a choice of taking three different specializations to really hone in on one particular area of the industry.
And trust me, you will be busy and you're gonna love it.
The Bachelor of Arts in Music Industry Leadership and Innovation is designed to create the thought leaders and innovators of tomorrow.